And you like pick that up? Fucking stupid ass shit.
Here, here's 2 bullets for you. Yeah, take these 2 bullets. Fight these.
I mean, this is no less action oriented than Resident Evil 6 or 5. You just can't see your character and you can't move fast.
Oh my god, it's so scary. It's a blobby monster made of fat. I'm so scared of it.
Give me a fucking break. A cock and break, this piece of shit. Game really starting to rub me the wrong fucking way. Trying to put standardized Resident Evil enemies in a fucking first person shit game that you can't see your fucking hand in front of your face. Well, that's all you can see is your fucking hand in front of your face. Oh, I think all Resident Evil's will be first person from now on. I mean, like, you're fucking git. Resident Evil was never meant to be in first person. Shinji Mikami never intended it to be in first person.
Oh, blobbity 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 blah. Blobbity blobbity blobbity, guys. Blobbity blobbity blah.
Go fuck yourself, Capcom. Fucking bullshit. Give me that shit. I'm going back in here. Greg, cut this thing.
It's not here. It's gone. It's gone.
Oh, better cut this commentary because I got nothing good to say. This fucking game rubbing me the wrong way. And the fucking door. Little to no ammo.
This is your fault.
Why am I seeing this?
Ethan, it's okay. It's okay, it's me. I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
Kill him, Mommy.
Ugh, but you shouldn't have done that! It fucking hurt!
Does it want to be my daddy? Then he can die.
Oh, fuck you. You
little... Now it's Mommy's turn to kill you.
Snake, you little shit.
You're gonna be one of us. And then maybe you'll play nice.
I'm not playing.
No! Get that away from me!
It's up to me.
Thank you.
bitch terms for ugly slime fuck. Looks like, what's her name? Resident Evil 6 when she turned into an Ouroboros. What's her name?
Redfield. I'm glad we found you.
The fuck took you guys so long?
Ethan?
Mia. You made it. I'm glad.
Did I?
They say that when one door closes, another opens. Well, a door closed tonight. And what a long night it was. But not just for me. Mia and I weren't the only victims here. So were the Bakers. It was that thing, Evelyn, who made them that way. But now Evelyn's dead. And these guys are here to clean up the mess. I had just come to terms with losing Mia. But now she's back and wants to start over. Put all this behind us. Maybe this is where the next door opens.